Thank you. hold on, Bobby. Bobby, could you grab the jumpers real quick? All three. How many points are you scoring today?
100.
Yeah, 0. Alright, thanks.
Thank you. Oh! Let's go, Miguel!
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah! block. We're just doing too much. All right, great bit of advice I got as a junior was, if you can hit the ball at 80% and win the point, that's good. Because you can play, control a little more, speed that arm up, make sure you're still hitting it from the best position, rather than being in a wrong position and not recognizing that and just swinging our arm. All right? I know we try to turn it back to one and whatnot, but you can turn it back to one by beating it high, playing that sharp contact down, right? That's that focus we need to have on throwing our arm to our target, especially out of system, out of body, being smart, playing with it, throwing and tipping when it's short and inside. Like, that's that stuff we need to keep doing, all right? This next set really just refine everything. We aren't even playing as good as I know we can, and I don't know why, other than our talk, our want, our sort of energy is a bit topsy-turvy. Just really lock in, give 20, 30 more minutes of real focused volleyball, all right? Come on, boys. 15, 9, 10, 5, 12, 44. Go! Yeah. Yeah.